before it's going to get the other sock all the way up. Stop.
See, this is a very difficult trick, actually, unless you've trained your llama to do that. But he's proud of it.